We're here at Planet Comic Con in Kansas City, and I have the last Starfighter I brought for Will Wheaton to sign, and he did confirm this is the first time he has ever signed the last Starfighter, which he still gets residual checks for, and he went ahead and made it known, the first Will Wheaton signed last Starfighter.
Dun, dun, dun!